Hi guys, in this episode I'm going to make spicy Shezwan noodles and it's very very easy. All you have to do is stir fry the vegetables, add the noodles and the sauce. So it's super quick, let's just start. Since I'm making Chinese today, I'm using a wok because it gives you more surface area to stir fry the vegetables easily. So if you have one, please use that. Heat 1.5 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil is hot, I'm going to saute 1 teaspoon of ginger paste and garlic paste. Quickly add in the vegetables. I'm going to add onions first. This is one small onion, green capsicum, yellow capsicum, cabbage, around 1/2 cup, one small carrot and 1/2 cup of bean sprouts. Just cook the vegetables for around 2 minutes, not too much. Whenever you're stir frying the vegetables, cook them on high flame so that they cook quickly and not ooze out all the water. And now I'm going to quickly add all the sauces. A tablespoon of soy sauce, a tablespoon of vinegar. I'm using ready-made Szechuan sauce. Sometimes you need to cheat to make your life easier. So just buy a good brand of this sauce. I'm going to add 2 to 3 tablespoons of Szechuan sauce. So add according to the heat that you can handle. And now I'm going to add the noodles. I've already boiled the Hakka noodles and I've applied a little bit of oil so that they don't stick to each other. Salt to taste. And at the end, I'm going to add some spring onions. And the Szechuan noodles are ready. Garnish it with a little bit of bean sprouts and some spring onions. Wasn't this easy? Do try it at home and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time. Bye-bye.